test results, Norway had 7.14, which gave them 8th place. So we have half an obvious team, we have 7 more teams to go, and we have 5 months closing the top 5, and also this begins to be very, very exciting now for us.
Oh boy.
Norway at the moment 15.03. The rest of the team didn't make any policies, then they could still get the leading position.
She's going for it, Marcy. Come on, man. Give her. You got it.